Well, today's message comes from a familiar passage, a passage that we're probably tired of hearing, but it reads this, Kiki, do you love me? Now, I know you're probably thinking I'm going to preach about God wanting to know if you love him, but I'm not going to preach about that on tonight, but I do want to focus on one word, Kiki. It's funny that the writer starts off the passage with Kiki, which means in Hebrew, laughing. I don't know if you remember laughing in front of your mama at the wrong time. You was all kiki kiki, and your mama turned to you and said, stop all that kikiing, stop all that playing. But God wants you to stop kikiing with him. Stop playing with God. You're playing too much. He wants serious saints. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, stop kikiing with God. Stop kikiing with the Lord. Stop kikiing. Stop kicking with the Lord. Amen.